Alright, time now to continue my run of Wheel of Fortune Junior Edition for the NES. Alright, the category for our first round is Thing. I believe my total's at 55,900. Could be wrong on that though. Anyway, there's no F. Free spin for Chris. $750. And there are two Bs. $700. Two L's. Oh, there's an E. Another vowel. No O. And he's not using the free spin. $250. N. One N. And I get a free spin. $400. A D. I'll buy the A. Yeah, there are three of them. Okay. Two of them. $800. How about a C? Well, there's one C. $700. R. One R. Okay. Is there an M? Yeah, one M. I'll solve. Black and blue mark. For our second round is people. Not a lot of letters in this puzzle, but nonetheless, I'll remind everyone that people does not always mean proper names. Mary, let's go. $200. No F. Chris. $100. 150. There's an S. No B. Is there an R? No. Mary. $150. Noel, Chris. $200. There's a W. There are two A's. $400. No K. $400. M. One M. $600. T. Yeah, there are two T's. Everything else is a vowel. SWAT team. Another $1,600. Bring me to $2,450. Speed up time, we're gonna give the wheel a final spin. Vowels are worth nothing. Consonants are going to be worth $500 a piece. Thing in the category, and we start with Chris. There's one U. T. Two T's. And there are two F's. Chris. How about an R? Two R's. Oh, shoot, I was about to solve, but I wasn't fast enough. Well, there's no W. There are two K's. I figured it out, but I didn't hit the solve button fast enough, and unfortunately that is going to cost me the round. Forklift truck. But I still end up with $2,450. Alright, it's a place. I meant to go for the N, but I guess for this game it's RCLMNE. What is it? I don't know. The principal's office. Oh. I think my accidentally calling the M might have cost me that, but nonetheless, we'll see what happens in the next game.